Exactly how far behind enemy lines are we?
Far enough that it doesn't matter anymore.
What do you mean by that?
We're completely on our own.
You mean it could take several minutes before we receive any backup?
No, I mean we aren't receiving any backup at all. We're cut off from the rest of the human forces.
All right, Marines, listen up. The Strong have taken out the other convoys. We're all that's left. This mission's too big for any screw-ups. No one take any chances. No one try to be the hero. We're looking to get the EMP below the Tetranode, the brains of this facility. The Tetranode routes billions of Strong communication signals every second from the Nexus. If that were destroyed, it'd effectively shut down the Strong for this area. Once we get the Nexus down, our troops will have an easy time of it. The Strong military will be completely disorganized. Voss out.
Listen up, Marines. We've almost reached our objective. Now, we just need to find the Tetranode and set off our EMP bomb. That will knock out the Strong lines of communication and our troops will have an easy time of it. Let's find a way to open that hatch so we can move forward. All clear. Okay, men. Let's move out.
What the hell was that?
Who burned this?
One spot somewhere on Strogos where I'm not either freezing my ass off or drowning in my own sweat.
There. I have unlocked the passage.
All right, convoy. Open the hatchways in advance.
Negative. Remain where you are.
I hope you have a real good reason for doing that, soldier.
I apologize, but if they were to open the hatchway, they would have been subjected to supercooled air. Their lungs would have been frozen in a matter of seconds.
Okay, so what do we do?
I must find the temperature controls. From there, I should be able to make the atmosphere a little less hostile.
Sounds good. Kane, you're with Strauss. Find those controls.
You assign me only one guard? Must I die to show you how valuable I am? Never mind. This way, Corporal Kane.
So who did you piss off that you always get stuck babysitting Strauss?
Yes, precisely what I was looking for. Give me a moment. You must be done, Kane. I have almost finished my work here. Damn! Lieutenant Voss, I must remain here and maintain the temperature controls, or the area will return to its frigid state.
Okay, stay there. Kane, get back here with us.
I'm quite busy, but I need protection, Lieutenant.
You'll be fine, Strauss. Kane, get out here on the double. Voss out.
Check that door. The shutoff to the force field might be in there. What's going on here? Wait. Listen. Quick! Fire off the EMP!
Almost there. rocket!
Check that door. The shutoff to the force field might be in there. What's going on here? Wait. Listen. Quick! Fire off the EMP!
Almost there.
Marine! Fire. Open fire! Quiet while we pick up the pieces.
Yes, sir.
Damn it all. Bidwell was a good man. A good Marine. Strauss, the EMP's destroyed, but we still have to shut down this facility. Any ideas?
Yeah, but it means I have to go directly to the Tetranaut.
All right. Kane's the only one who's uninjured, so he's going with you.
Schematics is correct. Kane must take a crawlway out, and I will meet him at the other end.
Sounds like a plan. Boss out. Kane, I don't need to tell you how important this is. Whatever the cost, you must destroy the Tetranode and bring down the Nexus.
Corporal Kane, you should have been here a long time ago. But we will speak of this later. That is the Tetranode. Destroying it is our primary objective. The entire facility is centered around this room. We need to find the power plant. Lead the way. That is all I can do. Go now. You are pitiful! That was okay.
There. Now I will raise the power plant output, and that will cause a heat buildup.
Let us return to the Tetranode. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems. Emergency shutoff controls. So far, you have done well, Corporal Kane. Your final task will be to shut down the coolant pumps. This will cause a complete meltdown of the Tetranode.
Destroyed, and the Nexus will become inoperative.
will defeat you!
Console in the center of the room, Corporal Kane. Activate that and the coolant pumps will shut down in a Strog. Excellent, Corporal Kane. The Tetralode will soon be destroyed and the Nexus will become inoperative.
engagements ahead.
Take them down! Quake left! Quake left! I'm on it! All clear! Strong.
We're too late for this one.
Wait! Take a reading on him.
Lieutenant, according to the medship, this is Matthew Kane.
Is he Strog?
No, the neural site in his head hasn't been activated. The Strog don't control him.
How do we know the neural site isn't gonna suddenly switch on and he winds up fully Strog?
He won't, I guarantee it.
HQ, this is Rhino Squad. We've got an injured Marine who needs immediate evac.
Rhino Squad, meet Falcon 5 at the coordinates being sent.
Roger that, HQ. Rhino Squad out.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Kane. Come on, let's move out.
Neural site registration disrupted. Deploy service unit.
Can't go running around unarmed. Grab Moore's weapons.
What are you waiting for, the Strog? Let's go!
Hostile units in possession of rogue transfer. Deploy tactical intercepts.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates
within
in 10
5
minutes.
Or 10 seconds later, you'd be a full Strog right now.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way.
Anderson, this is Falcon 5. Sorry, but we have to duck off now. We have incoming. HQ, this is Falcon 5. We request...
Holy shit. That was our ticket out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Foss. Things are looking seriously foobarred. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlab storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
Deployment.
come on. Let's move out.
Neurosite registration disrupted. Deploy service unit.
You can't go running around unarmed. Grab Moore's weapons.
Hostile units in possession of rogue transport. Deploy tactical intercepts.
It's locked.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates in 10 minutes.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way.
Anderson, this is Falcon 5. Sorry, but we have to duck out now.
I'll take it out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Voss. Things are looking seriously foobarred. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlab storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
Thank you.
is that you? Well, this section caved in. I'm not sure where the rest of the squad is. My comlink is damaged. Find your way around this mess and we'll figure out a way to get out of here. I knew you could handle yourself in tough situations, but you've really gone above and beyond. When we heard you and Strauss were missing at the hub, we assumed you'd been killed. It's sheer luck we found you in the medical labs. Don't worry, we'll get you back to the hospital.
Deliver new prisoners to prototype testing.
All units. A full retreat has been ordered. All squads are to meet at the waste facility for immediate evac.
Ugh.